Daily News, a news anchor in Australia, is drawing attention to the double standards faced by his female co-hosts. The male host revealed he'd been wearing the same suit for a year and nobody noticed.
I've done that.
Yeah, well, yeah. You've got the same fleece every day.
He says it started as a month-long experiment to see how women on TV are judged far more harshly for their outfits. When he didn't get any reaction after 30 days, he simply continued wearing the same suit to highlight the gender divide. After coming clean, he received an outpouring of support from users on social media, some of whom called it a strong show of empathy.
Do you think I'll get some of that for wearing the same blue sweater every day?
Yes.
No, dude,
you have to back sell it as for some cause.
I did it
just
because
you didn't want to change.
Oh. I slept in it, most of them.
Exactly. I get a lot of mean letters about what I wear, but most of them are from my mom, so yeah. Those don't count,
She's
right?
She's relentless, right?
She just keeps coming.
Mika, your outfit, gross.
Okay, so how does that make you feel?
It's fine.
It's her whole story of her life.
It's fine.
But other
she is a typical child.